An ancient Hawaiian olelo no heiau, or proverb, states, a fisherman of the shallow sea uses only a short line. A fisherman of the deep sea uses a long line. You will only reach as far as you aim and prepare yourself to reach. This philosophy has become a theme for Jakob Tella, both as a fisherman and as an athlete.
Ocean has always been a part of my life. So I grew up right next to the ocean in Norway, so I always had a connection to the ocean, and during the summers, my family, they would take me fishing.
It came as no surprise that Jakob would attend the only university in the country completely surrounded by water. The access to fishing was also an added benefit. But it was perhaps the person he became and the people that he met that surprised him the most.
Hawaii was always a dream, and there was no other choice or another place I wanted to be. The first day I got here, I felt the aloha spirit, and everyone took care of me so well. So I knew that Hawaii was a place that I would call home. It's definitely changed a lot about me, just from like speaking to my teammates and in Pidgin and eating all the local grinds, local food, and just going cruising with my brothers. It's been a big part of who I am now.
He is someone who really has embraced living in Hawaii, so he's very comfortable here. You know, this will be a home to him for the rest of his life.
The people is what had the biggest impact on me in my life. So I won't miss the beaches and the rainbows and the beautiful mountains as much as the people. Hawaii has given me everything, so just giving back what I can is something that I want to do.
Tella has given Hawaii fans two national championships and guided the Warriors to a number one ranking for the majority of this, his senior season. Despite injuries and setbacks in his career, Tella has persevered, etching his name in the history books as one of the all-time greats.
The road is just not always, it's not a perfect line. It goes up and down, and it's just about embracing those down periods to grow and really just focus on growth and how you can become better as a person, how you can come back stronger.
Really hard to measure, and because he's done so much. You know, he really is in the conversation of not only one of the best players in our program, but one of the best players in collegiate volleyball ever.
Jakob Tella continues to cast a long line, aiming and reaching for more in an already decorated career. But more than the accolades, Tella hopes his legacy is not tied to championship trophies, but as a true representative of the people of these islands.
The fact that you're playing for not only your school and your teammates, but you're playing for the entire state, and I don't think there's any other school in the U.S. that can say the same. I think I want to leave behind seeing one that really just embraces the culture and embraces the people the most beyond anything else, that people are the really most important thing in life, and inspiring others around me.